While I was shooting videos with marketing tips and advice, I received more than once a question. What are you using to create the transitions and the animations in your videos? And it makes a lot of sense to ask this question if you have a YouTube channel or if you want to start one. And in this video, I will speak specifically about this, about what tools, what services, what software I use to add animations and transactions in my videos. So stay tuned and welcome to the Growth Academy. Let's start with the thing you just saw, my intro. Apart from the Growth Academy logo that I designed by myself, thank you very much, the rest is all part of the Videos library. Videos is a service that offers plenty of animations, and not just intro. You can personalize most of the animations that you will find in it. You can personalize the color and you can change the timing. Anyway, if you want to know something more about videos, you have the link in the description of this video. Let's move with the lower third that you can see below my beautiful face right now. Again, you can find one you like in videos and you can personalize it. But in this case, I used the library of Envato Elements. With $15 per month, you will have a library of assets that will cover basically everything. It includes stock videos, photos, templates, sound effects, music. By the way, the music that you listen in the background of this video, well, that's from Envato Elements. If you want to start a YouTube channel or you want to improve yours, well, Envato Elements is a must buy. So you have the link in the description if you're interested. Let's get into something else that I got asked a lot. And I'm talking about animations for keywords that are all around the screen. But before I get into this, a word of advice is a suggestion that I give to all my clients and students. If you are not good with design and video editing, well, find someone who is good with it. If you have a friend or if you know someone, think about teaming up with this person. I'm not saying that if you are by yourself, you can't achieve anything. I'm saying that if you are by yourself and you don't have the skills with design and video editing, it will take more time because you will have to learn those skills. In my case, I've been a graphic designer for most of my life, so I don't have any problem in designing a website or editing a video or any of the other things that I have to do in my business. But if you don't know anything about that, well, it's a lot better if you find someone who can do these things and ask this person if he or her wants to team up with you and create a project with you together. I'm giving you this advice because to edit my videos, I'm using Final Cut Pro. And the animations for the keywords that you see around, they are created by a plugin that I bought for Final Cut Pro. The plugin is called MTitle Simple Pack. And if you want to know something more about that, you have the link in the description as well. Since you reached this point of the video, I think it's a great idea for you to subscribe to my channel. And now you can see the animation with the red button and the bell. Click on the bell, remember, so you will get notifications. And this animation that you just saw, it's through Envato Elements. So think about that. Oh, for the records, I used effects on this video to make it brighter and crispier. In reality, it's not like this. Wait, let me show you. I know, reality sucks. And all the effects that I'm using in this video to look a little more physically acceptable, well, I downloaded these effects from the same website that is providing MTitle Simple Pack. The website is called Motion VFX. Again, you have the link in the description, check it out. The last thing that I want to address are the 3D representations that I use for my content upgrades that I usually have on my videos. For them, I'm using a tool that is called the Smart Mockups. On that platform, you can add your image to devices, books, magazines, and much more. You choose the mockup you're looking for, you add your image, and then you download the 3D model. That's everything on my side. If I forgot something or if you want to ask me something else, well, ask in the comments below. And again, remember to subscribe to the channel. Red button, you know the drill. Red button, bell, go on. Question of the day. Which of the services I talked about are you gonna use? Reply in the comments and let's have a discussion there as usual. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, mate.